Wellness Mantra by Kunchan.
Hey friends, welcome to my channel Wellness Mantra by Kunchan. Before moving forward, please hit that subscribe button so that you can be notified with all new episodes. In today's time, when everyone is working at home as well as outside, along with their jobs, most of us neglect our health, especially our skin and hairs. But if we give ourselves every day 10 to 15 minutes, then both our skin and hips will be happy that someone has at least cared for them. There is no bigger love than self-love and self-care. They say that you cannot serve tea from an empty kettle. Self-care is the same. If you are not feeling good about your skin, hair, and health, then how will you spread a positive environment around you? And since all of you are now becoming my family, this Valentine's, my secret recipe is my gift to all of you. This gift pack will have 4 episodes in the month of February, in which I will share some of my secret tips with you, which I learned over time. So it will help you to take care of your hair and skin. So without delay, let's dive in this skincare recipe. It's very effective and it will just flourish your skin with few applications. And in the next few episodes, I will share simple hacks for skin and hair care. And yes, I made 2 episodes on hair care. And if you haven't checked it, you can check it on this above given link. And I will also leave that in the description box. But before that, we need to know, why do we get wrinkles or fine lines on our face? So our skin has mainly 3 layers. It has sebaceous glands, hair follicles. Underneath, there is a blood supply and other structures in the skin which are necessary. So the internal reasons for getting wrinkles could be any disease, aging, stress, lack of sleep and water in your body, unhealthy food, drinking alcohol or smoking. So you can get wrinkles due to some external reasons also, such as pollution, very cold or very hot temperatures, exposure to the sun, excessive use of chemicals, etc. This here, you know what could be a reason for your wrinkles and for your unhealthy skin. So it is very important that you eat a healthy and balanced diet to keep your skin healthy. And on the top of that, you can do these remedies which I am sharing here. So let's jump on our skin recipe which I am sharing today. It's a face pack of oats. Apart from oats, there are other ingredients. I will let you know soon. Let me emphasize here that it's not a usual recipe which you will see here and there. I personally have experimented with some ingredients which I am sharing with you here. Thus, I will request you to watch this full recipe for not missing any important ingredient and personal tip in between. And if needed, take a note. Also, keep in mind, those who have any skin allergies should ask their doctor or dermatologist first. So first, we will take any kind of oats, rolled oats, steel cut, Scottish or instant oats. Oats are very healthy for your skin. It absorbs extra oil from your skin and also it helps in acne. It is a very good antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. It removes your dead skin cells. It removes dirt, oil from your pores. It cleanses the skin deeply. The second ingredient is honey. As you know, honey is a natural humidifier for our skin. It gives hydration without making our skin oily. Honey also helps you to remove oil from your skin and is very beneficial for acne. In some research, it has been found that honey can prevent wrinkles on an aging skin. Apart from that, honey is anti-inflammatory in nature. So whatever dirt or dust we collect on our face can be deeply cleansed by it. The third ingredient is basil, which is also called as chickpea flour in English, which has exfoliating and healing effects. It helps with your acne by controlling the oil formation in your skin. It's a good scrubber too for the dead cells of your skin. As you know, every day our skin removes some dead cells, so it helps to get them out. The fourth very important ingredient is milk. It is the best hydrating agent to your skin. It cleans your skin deeply. Nowadays, so many soap body washes come with milk and honey. So there is no rocket science. You generally both have at your home and you can use it after your body wash. You can take milk and honey and just wash it with plain water without using soap. Now the last but not the least, the most important ingredient which is must in this recipe is coffee powder. Oh my god, coffee powder has innumerable benefits to our skin. It has huge 6 benefits to our skin. It increases blood circulation. It's amazing for tanned or spotted skin. It has anti-aging properties. It calms down your skin. While you know, like when you drink it, it boosts your metabolism for our skin. It really gives a soothing effect. Though in some research it is found that it can prevent from skin cancer due to vitamin B3 which is found in the roasted coffee beans. Apart from that, coffee helps in managing acne, dark circles and skin inflammation. So in the coming summers when you reach home after a long working day, you can simply add a few drops of milk and little bit of coffee on your palm and just apply on your face. It will help you to relieve from heat strokes. So now you've got an idea that how much beneficial this pack could be. And the most interesting part of this recipe is that all these ingredients are so healthy too if you eat them on a regular basis. Oats, chickpea flour, coffee, milk, honey. These all are very nice for your health as well as to lose weight. So now simply take 2 spoons of oats, 1 spoon of honey, 1 spoonful of chickpea flour, add 4 spoons of milk or milk cream if you have, and stir it properly. And if you feel it's still dry, you can add milk if needed, and finally add just 1/2 spoon of coffee and stir it properly to make a thick paste. You can add some water if needed or some more milk to soak the oats properly in this paste. Now leave it for 1 to 2 hours. After soaking for 1 to 2 hours, the face pack will look like this. And now it's ready to apply. You can use it every alternate day or twice in a week as per its benefits to you. The paste we will prepare will be good for a week or 10 days if you store it in the fridge. Make sure to bring it at room temperature before applying on your skin if you are keeping it in the fridge. Okay, so let's apply it. Look at my skin. Before applying, no makeup, clear and dry skin. Now gently apply it by moving your fingers in one direction only. Please do not rub it, that can damage your skin. Make sure you cover the neck area also with the face mask. And now let it dry for 10 minutes. Until then, you can enjoy your tea or just take a quick nap. For full benefit, don't let it dry too much and also do not talk or laugh while wearing it, as that can stretch your skin and increase your wrinkles. After 10 minutes, you can wash it at room temperature water, not very cold, not very hot. That's not good for your skin. Your skin will just flourish like anything and it will be softer, brighter and deeply cleansed. Now, just for toning, I will use my cold tea bag to tone my skin after the mask. As green tea has a lot of antioxidants, so it will calm down any sensitivity in your skin and it can also help in improving your complexion slowly in the long term. It is the best remedy for the tanned skin. That's it. So this way you can help your skin and make it feel happy. And you can store the remaining material in the fridge for using it after 1 or 2 days. Just make sure if you have dry skin, then you can put a light hand of your routine face cream or just some drops of almond oil or olive oil on your face. Try it and let me know your results in the comments. If you are curious to know about your weight loss or belly fat loss, then check my 13 episode series on weight loss. Do check and grab whatever is useful for you. With this, I will wrap up this episode here and I'll see you in the next episode. Till then, take care of your health and bye-bye.